Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins. I think tomorrow's stream might be a bit of discovery tour. Yeah, there's that trireme. Now we gotta take out, because it's bugging me that it's even there. Being faster than the...
Oh, ma che idioti!
I will return it later.
Thank you for the boat. Felucca. That's the same guy it is. So, Raya. I don't think that's him. I don't think he's gonna help me. Because I crashed his ship. Oh! They're probably wondering why the second trireme isn't moving anymore. And honestly, I wouldn't blame them. Alright, so we gotta speak with Aya at the Panion. Yeah, I prefer bearded Bayek with the hair. Wait, is the peanut? Right, so, I just set it on fire! Here, let me set man on fire too. Senu! He knows what that means! Oh, it is white Senu too!
My dearest.
The snake and Gennadios are dead. It was Eudorus. He died flailing in the baths.
I wish I had been there.
Oh, boy. I think we know what they're about to do.
My wife.
Well.
Wife. I can feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's the bleeding effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork. I think she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Abstergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna call it in if you don't.
Deanna, no! If you do it their way, I'll get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is it?
The bleeding effect is leading me to Aya.
Oh, great. More fuel for your superhero complex.
This is Bayek.
She's down there. My turn for a leap of faith.
So sad seeing him mummified, but
you're in no condition to do any leaping.
On his sarcophagus, he has his faith.
Damn, that's cool.
Aya sarcophagus. Still has her faith on it too.
I was right. She's here.
Well, there you are. Thank God.
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leela. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So when?
Well, I can't chew my way out of here.
What are you doing now?
Climbing. And it's hard, so uskuti, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
So, parkour.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but the more risks we take, the worse things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way. Damn it, my papers went everywhere.
Whoops, anything important?
Yeah, the notes on the Animus. Here's the blueprint for Modalis's system mod.
Could have used a bigger fluid chamber.
Could have used a bigger piece of tape over your mouth.
Whoa, so aggro.
Alrighty, so we're going back in.
Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are.
Do you want to return to the Animus? Yes. Yes, please. Back in we go. Watch out! Falakis are after you! Stay far away from them! They are powerful bounty hunters and will attack you on sight. Yeah, well, I've already killed one game.
What is it?
Yeah, you can tell what they did.
Snake. What if he was not the last?
Of course he was the last. They are all dead. Justice is done.
Aya? This is a video game. With multiple areas.
If there's any question, Apollodorus will know.
It's an Assassin's Creed game.
And where will I find this man who knows so much?
He is with Cleopatra. But find his man first near the Hippodrome.
Hey!
Assassin's Creed isn't just two targets and
done. Is dead and meet you later. Enjoy the hippodrome. Don't lose all your money at the races.
Ow! Hippodrome. Which I'm gonna go to. Burn. Get off these guys, I'm naked. Burn. Yeah, I burned him. Yeah, Magi aren't supposed to do that, but I burned him anyway.
Andren. drachma and prasina, and I'll buy everyone beer with the winnings.
La guerra, la dina, la.
Senifa, is it you?
Bayak, you sour-faced one. I am Claridas now. What are you doing here?
Icarus was 1,000 times better than you! Who's going to lead you greens now, Malakia?
You're a babe at the teat. You think you can win the Cursus Magnus? Horseshit!
Leave Nicias alone. Icarus' death was a dark day for all of us. Let him weep in peace. So, is Aya with you?
Ah, hey, I'm alone.
I was just asking.
Ask my foot next time.
No matter. Join us at the tavern later. Hmm?
I started racing a little. So the Hippodrome. You can do races. Chariot race. So we'll try a tournament. Oh, that's how you do the turning. Yeah, I won that race. 5-3. Second place comes in third. Alright.
victory!
And since I technically can't lose, race number three. I won my first race. Oh, good golly. I hate that one. Half an hour. Hey, look, a Ptolemy's statue. Look at this! Whereas, Aya's cousin would say, a Ptolemy statue. So we're gonna get this viewpoint. Alright, Iron Ram, Stranger. Rise Mercy. The Hill. Iron Bull. Galician. Yippee-way. Three Mountains. And so, these are so much on the border, it's not funny. So that's gonna be it for today. Thank you for watching. If you're watching on Twitch, don't forget to follow, subscribe if you wish to do so. If you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to leave a like and a comment. And also don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to join the notification squad. Peace out.